Good evening, people. Sorry I'm late. I took the Genki Pakamono to the park. Oh, on a positive note, my new tower will be should be delivered in the beginning of next week sometime. It's going to should be shipped out on Friday. Without, hopefully there's no hiccups. Then I'll be good to go for Starfield. Say the same thing. I forget where the I'm supposed direction I'm to go. A strange rumor spreads amongst the sailors. They talk of the sea god's wrath. He says the same thing. Many vessels have been shipwrecked lately, but the cause is yet to be determined. Stay safe out there. He says the same thing. When the king rests in the chamber, he suffers some injuries during the attack. It was the king that told me. This is his tower. Go to the harbor to the east as soon as you. Alright. Well, I guess I'll just roam around. It's probably to the south. Well, I'm heading south, so. Good luck, y'all. Take care of yourselves and kick some. Oh, I'm going back to Baron. With pleasure. Keep your chin up, Cecil. You'll get her back in no time. We'll do our best. I trust you will look after everything in my steed. You bet. I love you, you big lunkhead. You must be Cecil. I heard you smacked the hell out of those Baron lovelies. Stay back, mate, and enjoy the ride. Blinkers away. Aye, aye, Captain. What will we do once we arrive at Baron? We have to meet Sin, Baron's chief airship engineer. He'll help us. I hope the man you speak of is safe. Are you cold? You're shaking. I'm fine. It's nothing. Oh, I got a new mug. It says, Bald Eagle, Helaitis Lecocephalus, Fierce Proud Swift. What's going on? It's Leviathan. Shiver me timbers! Holy mackerel! It's the ruler of the deep! No. No! It's Leviathan! Change course. You didn't change course after the Leviathan. Wah! Rightio. Rightio, gang. Oh. Edward. That's not gonna be fun. Where am I? Rydia. Edward. Yang. Where is everyone? Mysidia. You, I remember you. Take this, Toad. This is gonna be fun. You attacked the thumb. What do you want? More weapons to butcher our people with? Talk to anybody here that casts magic on you. You're that Dark Knight from before. Why have you returned? My name is Cecil. I'm the former commander of the Red Wings. At the time, I didn't have the courage to go against the King's orders. Words will not bring back our dead. However, I see that you have changed. Perhaps it would not be a waste of my time to hear what you have to say. We are fighting a man named Golbez, who has somehow risen to power in Baron. However, my companions and I were attacked by Leviathan on our way to rescue a friend from Golbez's clutches. Perhaps this is a test that you must prove yourself worthy. However, you have come to rely too much on your dark sword. This will only lead to darkening of your soul. If you wish to fight with purity, you must head to Mount Argeos to the east. There you may find is where your fate lies. But my friends are in danger. I can't waste any time. I see your friends mean much to you, but you must not be impatient. You are destined to a great fate. You must go to Mount Argeos and transform your dark sword into one of light. Those who accept the holy light will become paladins. Many have journeyed to Mount Argeos, but none have returned. Do you still wish to go? I feel I must. Very well. The journey will be dangerous for a lone dark knight. I will have two mages accompany you. Palum, Porum. You called for us? Where is Palum? Palum, come out this minute. I can't believe I have to help this barren scum. Be grateful that Mysidia's prodigy Palum will assist you. Are these the mages? Yes, this is Palum and Porum. Although still apprentices, they should be of great help. I'm the greatest mage in all of Mysidia. You should be thankful I'm even speaking to you. Palum, I expect you to behave yourself on this journey. My name is Porum. Pleased to meet you, sir. Palum, greet him properly. Hey, nice to meet ya. Black Mage Palum and White Mage Porum have joined the party. Now, go to Mount Argeos. Palum, Porum, do everything in your power to assist Cecil. It's just... I think they're only level 1. No, they're level 10. I love their twin cast. Almost the Mount Argeos. And they're missing, which is a good thing. Ooh, that sucks. That sucks. Looks like I'm going back to town. Wow, you double hit. Knock it off. Yeah, well, could be worse. And here we go. Oh, I missed the Mime Junior. Silver Omelette. There we go. Palum learned Pig and Blizzara, and Param learned Life. Are you having fun over there, Kong? Mount of Duel's entrance. Well, what are you waiting for? Yeah, yeah, keep your hat on. She's not even wearing a hat. Blizzard. Ha, too easy. Whack. Palum, the elder told us not to submit to arrogance. Please forgive his antics. Meanwhile. Come forth, Skarmogloyon. Skarmogloyon of Earth, at your command. Cecil aspires too much. He ascends Mountain Deals as we speak. I shall clip his wings now. So he desires to become a paladin. Dispose of him. His dark sword should be all but useless against your undead. I shall be returned with his head. Make sure that you do. Yes, sir. Are you sure that's what... This is getting interesting, wouldn't you say, Kane? Cecil might still prove to be quite a formidable opponent. You dare question my judgment? Skarmogloyan is one of the four elemental lords. He will not fail. Rose and I will delight in watching Cecil's demise. Sire, please grant me a second chance. Instead of Skarmogloyan, however you pronounce that, allow me the task of slaying him. Just be grateful I let you live after your little blunder. Cecil. Now I'm just gonna set it to auto battle. Potion. What's in the other chest? And now he's back. And let's see. Thunder. Yeah, well, there, you got some fire. Wow, he's still alive. Not anymore. Balloon learned Fyra, which is gonna help greatly in here. Potion. These guys are weak. Strong against fire. Well, it heals it anyway. So let's use Zara. And it's gone. My ordeal is rage. Thank you. Come on now. Try some Pyra. At least they weren't, right? Horum learned Thundera, Horum learned Kira, which will help greatly. Hey, it's Tella! Tella! Cecil? What brings you here? Wait, you seek Meteor as well? Meteor? If you know about Meteor, that means you're Tella. Hey, old man, am I right? Don't be rude, you stand before the great sage himself. It's an honor to meet you. We came here from Mycidia on the orders of our elder. Yeah, we're spying on... Whack. Please excuse him. As I was saying, we're serving as guides for Sir Cecil. My name is Porum, and I'm Palom, Mycidia's most exalted mage. I heard a lot about you. Kids from Mycidia. But where are Rydia and Edwards? We were attacked by Leviathan on our way to Baron, and what? They aren't dead, are they? I can't say for sure, but I feel the worst. On top of that, Golbez has captured Rosa. I'll bet you that's his girlfriend. Hush. I thought you'd headed straight to Baron to confront Golbez. My magic still lacks the power to defeat him, so I came here to find the legendary spell Meteor. I sense a strong aura on this mountain. I believe it holds what I'm looking for. But that spell is much too dangerous. It requires tremendous vitality. For a man your age, I admit I am old, but one old man's life is a fair price to pay to bring down Golbez. Jeez, why are adults so pig-headed? Because we are. You don't understand because you're still a kid. Now hush. Cecil, have yet to answer my question. Why did you come here? I came here in hopes of becoming a paladin. I cannot defeat Golbez with the Dark Sword, and I have longed to renounce this hateful thing. Who's Golbez? You don't know anything. He's the one controlling Baron. He's no ordinary man, but a powerful sorcerer whose evil grows by the second. So, Cecil, you are here to become a paladin? Then this mountain must hold some secret after all. I shall accompany you. Sage Tella has joined the party. Giggity giggity. Yeah, well, I screwed up. Alright, that still killed him. A wild Petilly. there. Ether. Put bones in the list. And the Patelli escaped. Come on. I have a funny feeling I'm dying. I'm dying. Ah, no, the party was defeated. Ether. Oh, it's a bio. Gee, wow, that was a lot of damage. Toad. Oh, that worked. But does it still heal him? Oh, that actually... Oh, this is interesting. You're a frog. You can't cast magic. Follow him, stop that. Stop what? Tornado! Learns silence. And here we go. Well, typical Final Fantasy games. Boss battle coming up. I said stop it. It's not me. I sense an evil presence. I will enjoy killing you all. Who's there? Under Master Gobes' order, I, Scarmelagroion of Earth, will deliver you unto the gates of hell. My undead hunger for your flesh. Whatever you say, George, whatever you say. Scarmagroian, however way you pronounce it. Now Pyro. I think all you can do is pass on this time. Thunderbolts and lightning are very, very frightening. I ain't gonna work. What's happening to me? You died. Fools, my true strength lies in death. Join me in hell. This is my true form. Die. I'll come back. What's up, bud?
I am now going.
Breathe deep and walk as the undead. Yeah, you ain't put making him a toad. Come on, Pyro. Well, that helped. How could I possibly lose? My son. Son, just who are you? Here we go. Long have I awaited you, and much sorrow have I endured. I shall now entrust you with my strength. In doing so, my pain will only grow, but there is no other way. Break from your past and overcome the darkness. Only then will you receive the holy power. You must defeat the dark night within you. What's going on? There are two of them. Cecil. Hey, look out. Stay back, this is my battle. One I must fight alone to atone for my wrongs. Yeah. There is more at stake than just justice or truth. Now go, seek what you must. Oh, I missed that. You have done well. Now my spirit will become light, and that light will be your strength. With it, you must stop Gobez. Farewell, my son. No, don't go. But he has to. Siso has become a paladin. Are you alright? You must be. Palom, enough! This feeling, I can't explain it. It feels so familiar, and that voice. Oh my. Mr. Tella, my spells, I remember them now. Tella remembered all of his spells. Meteor. That light, somehow it broke the seal upon Meteor. Tella has learned Meteor. He is indeed a great sage. Hey, Purim, I think it's time we... Cecil, we have to tell you something. We are actually... I'm ready to face Gobez. I am doom itself. Come, Cecil, to Baron. Yes, to Baron. That light, why did it call me son? Hey, wait up. Are you coming? Yes. Cecil learned sight and scan. I will be right back. I want to go check something. And I want some more candy. Thank you. Alright, I am back. Bit of sad news. These are gonna actually be very, very expensive soon. The Reese's plant had a nasty case of fire. Thank you. that battle's over and Cecil is up another level. No new spells for Cecil. I don't think he gets very many spells. Oh, you're auto. That was an overkill. Corrin looked to learn Berserk. So last night for my birthday, my wife made me. My burger with bacon on it. That is so good. The Sky Burgers are so good without the bacon. The bacon just made it even better. Today, she goes down and buys some steaks off the local farm that comes in on Tuesdays to sell their stuff when it's nice out. Fresh steak that looks really good. And locally raised eggs and locally grown potatoes. I didn't know there were people in this world worthy enough to become paladins. How did you become a paladin? I bet you he has nothing equipped. I told you, you can't use the armor here unless you're a paladin? When did you? How? Now I can talk to everybody. They all don't cast magic on me. Thank you. Oh, the Dodrio escaped. Fucker. The Devil's Road is like a warp in space and time. Supposedly, one must sacrifice significant vitality to cross it. Heck, but what's this? Have you become a paladin? Gracious sakes! You must conduct yourself as befits a paladin now. I see you have endured much suffering yourself. I shall pray for you hereon. I'll never find it in my heart to forgive you. Not even a dark knight anymore. Unbelievable, you have succeeded. Sir Cecil fought brilliantly. I'll say, he passed with flying colors. Come again? Forgive me, I signed them to spy on you. That pretty much sums it up. I feel awful having deceived you. I'm so sorry. I suspected as much, but I deserved it after what I did. The most important thing is that you've become a paladin and are now free of the darkness of your past. That sword, where did you obtain it? It was given to me on the mountain's peak. Is this? Yes, it is. The sword is inscribed with the words of an ancient Mycidian legend. A legend? One born of a dragon, bearing darkness and light, will rise to the heavens over the still land. The moon's light eternal brings a promise to earth with bounty and grace. Then perhaps you can answer me this. What was the light I saw at Mount Ordeals? Sun, it called me. I'm afraid I do not know the answer. The legend's meaning remains a mystery. For generations, we Mycidians have prayed for the coming of the one who bears the sacred light. Perhaps those prayers were for you. Enough chatter. We must go and defeat Golbez. Tella? It's been a while. We met him on Mount Ordeals. And guess what? The old man learned to cast Meteor. Meteor? Then the seal has been broken. The world is on the brink of a great change. I care little for the world's troubles. I only wish you to avenge Anna. Anna, your daughter? Golbez took her life, and I intend to use Meteor to take his. Tell her, you must not fight with hatred. Moreover, you are in no condition to use Meteor. If I die, so be it. I will take Golbez with me. Still stubborn as a mule, I see. Ha, like you're one to talk. Nevertheless, with your spouse and Cecil's newfound power, you may be able to defeat Golbez. Be that as it may, we must return to Baron to commandeer an airship first. Very well, I shall grant you access to the Devil's Road. As a paladin, I am certain you can safely travel its mystical path. Now it's time for me to retire to the Tower of Worship. I shall pray for your success. Thank you. Palum, Horum, return to your studies. No fair, you told us to help any way we can, and we still have a job to do. Elder, please allow us to accompany him. Very well, you have both overcome the mountain's trials and returned alive. Perhaps this is your fate. Cecil, Tella, please look after them. But are you saying you don't want us tagging along? I'm sure we can still be of assistance. Don't worry, old friend, I'll keep an eye on them. Then it's agreed, I'm sure we will make a great team. Alright, Palum, this isn't going to be some kind of picnic. The entrance to the Devil's Road is in the east of town. Palum, Horum, please return safely. Good luck to you all. Yeah, they have to. So you have become a paladin. I suppose it was your destiny. Hereafter, you have my complete trust. Freed from darkness, you now shine as brilliantly as the sun. Room. I want to see if there's anything here. I believe you hold the key to our faith. All I can do is pray. Palum Horum, listen carefully to the words of Cecil and assist him on his journey. The Elder has been praying here more than ever recently. We pray for the souls of all living creatures. Then hurry up and summon Dark Dragon so he can tear up this land. We'll start by eating Cecil. Now I'm gonna talk to these guys. Wow, you look magnificent. Dang, I've had too much. I could have sworn I just saw a paladin. What splendor? So this is the light of a paladin. I'm not talking to the dancer. $200 per night. Nothing here. And I ain't talking on all those people. Why is the king torturing us like this? He must have gone mad. Do not defy the king or you'll end up like Sid. I saw a strange monk with some soldiers. They seemed to be looking for something. I think they went to the inn. This place is always filled with scary soldiers, so not many people come here anymore. The soldiers are all rowdy. They act like they own the place. Yang, do I know you? It's me, Cecil. Cecil, the traitor knight of Baron Season. Yes, sir. Okay. Yen, what are you doing? Your treachery cannot go unpunished. Wow, he's not this stuff when he's in the party. Oh. Cecil, what just happened? I cannot remember anything after Leviathan attack. Seems you suffered a bout of amnesia and fell into Baron's hands. You have my sincere apologies. Where is Rydia and Edward? Rydia was swallowed by Leviathan, but I do not know what became of Edward. I see. Where are we? In Baron, but listen, we can't talk here. Let's find somewhere away from prying ears.
Monk Yang has rejoined the party.
Thanks for taking care of those soldiers. You're more than welcome to spend the night here.
Ooh, free stay at the inn.
And who might this be? Yang, this is Stella. His daughter and Edward were... My daughter sacrificed herself for the man she loved. I'm sorry for your loss. I am Yang of Fabul. I'm the prodigy of Mycidia. My name's Palom. Feel free to ignore my twin brother, Amporum. I can't believe you fell for Baron's lies. Palom, apologize. No, he is right. Please forgive my actions. Well, first things first, we have to find Cid. Sneaking into the castle won't be easy. What is this? This is the Baron key, of course. They must have given it to you when they gave you command of those guards. With this key, we should be able to enter the castle and find Cid. Change the Baron key. Step outside and save it. War, madame. Escaped. Caught it. I didn't want to go there. There are monsters everywhere. I wonder, did anything change? The door is still locked. Doors have been unlocked. Welcome. What can I do for you? Thank you very much. Welcome. What can I do for you? Oh, ain't that weird? I could open up the shop. Now, I'm in here. Door is locked. Door is unlocked. Now. Thousand gil. Old Waterway, B4. Thank you. Cecil went up another level, did not learn another spell. Cecil and Yang went up a level. Come up and see what this way. That's the way I came. Alright. Here comes the twins. Comet. Column look by learn bio, Cecil learn Kira, and Forum look learn teleport. That's weird. Can't go in there. Come on, twins. There you go. Out of sync. Hourglass. on. I just should have at least taken out the alligator and the gigantator. Cecil Yang went up another level. Hopefully they are. That worked very well. Hermes shoes. Thank you. He's gone. Magic Tava. I'm gonna use a cottage here. Yeah, that's the last time you cast it. they killed them already. Castle Baron Cecil's chamber. The woman's not there. Sir Cecil, so good of you to return. Bygone, not you too. Is something the matter? Yusuf Gobez as well? Never, as captain of the royal guards, my loyalty lies with Baron. Where's Cid? I heard he's being held prisoner. I was looking for him myself, but my men and I were attacked. I was the only survivor. I see that you must join us. It would be an honor. Yeah, but I have six. I already have five people. What is it? Something's wrong. I sense danger. What? Like a monster? Oh, give me a break, mister. Sir, no disrespect, but that acting of yours is about as subtle as a crutch. Bygone, you betrayed Baron too? Gobez's wishes are Baron's wishes, and he granted a wonderful power to me, sir. I wonder. This is gonna hurt, but... Oh! This really sucks. Thank you. Yeah, you like comment. Now you decide to cast three points. I forgot how difficult this battle was. Oh, and they cast Deflect. Thank you for casting Haste.
Oh crap, he's gonna take it from somebody else. Oh no.
Thank you. Oh, at least that battle's over with.
Zane Goose has spawned in.
Tella went up a level. Ah, nothing to it. Baigun always seems so loyal. Ether. Kill. 10. White ninjas are gone. I bet you the monsters ate them. Let's see what's down here. Ooh, chest or chest. Ether, unicorn horn. Phoenix down. Phoenix down. Unicorn horn. Let's see what's over here. Cider. Hermes shoes. Fire. Elixir. An invisible force blocks the way, so I cannot go that way. That must be where Sid is. High potion. Ether. 10. Ether. There's nobody here. See, so you have returned. I am glad to see you are safe. Thank you. I see you have become a paladin. Paladins are of little use. A dark knight would be much more valuable to us. Your Majesty. You're who? Oh, you must mean the old duffer who refused to surrender his kingdom. Ha ha ha, I must say. I've enjoyed impersonating him. What have you done with the king? You'll see him soon enough. Oh, and give my regards to Skarmogoyne if you run into him in the Netherworld. That weakling never deserved to be one of the four elemental lords. The rest of us were more powerful than him. Than you are? Behold, I am the Lord of Order, Cagnazzo. Thunder breaks the barrier. He's gone. I wonder if we're just gonna have a second chance. You dirty, rotten imposter. You're gonna get a complimentary face beating for locking me up in that sty, eh? Cecil, you're alive. You had me worried. I'm sorry. Where's Rosa? She went after you, convinced that you were still alive. Gomez has taken her. What? How could you let that happen? Speaking of Gomez, first he wrecks my airships, then he takes Rosa. And she's still in trouble, so stop your jabbering and take us to your airship. So who's this? Snippy octogenarian. I could say the same thing to you. What? I'm half your age and then some. Please, this is not the time. Sir, allow me to introduce the great sage Tella. And this is Master Yang, the High Monk of Fabul. And I am Porum, an apprentice made from Mysidia. Great, now we'll have another geezer on board. That repulsive brat is my twin brother, Palum. You goody two-shoes. It is an honor to meet you. Well, you sure are a mannerly fellow. Sid, where's your new airship? Where nobody would ever suspect. We must hurry, Rosa's life is in danger. I know, you don't have to shout. We're not deaf like you. Everyone, follow me. Ha 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 ha. You may have defeated me, but you have not heard the last of Cagnazzo. Now join me in the netherworld. The walls. It's locked. It's locked too. Well, I'm Porum. I guess there's only one thing to do. Cecil, I'm glad we would be able to become friends. Don't do anything rash, you two. We're not gonna let you die. Thank you. We thank you for everything you taught us, Sage Stella. Ready for him? Yes. No. Break! Palum! Porum! Hold on. I know how to cure this. Asuna! The spell has no effect as the twins became stone of their own will. You fools, that was my sacrifice to make, not yours. I am an old man. Forgive me, you two. I will avenge you both, I swear it. It's time for some payback. To the Enterprise! To boldly go where no one has gone before. I'll get you, Gomez. Meanwhile, he defeated Cognazzo. His power continues to grow. Sire, regarding the last crystal, I know the place remains a problem. Then how about we have Cecil get it for us? I'm certain he will comply. After all, we have Rosa. We can exchange her for the last crystal. A primitive idea, but it just might work. And I will destroy him at the end of it. At the time of exchange, I shall convey your terms to him. Kane, Rosa, you'll see soon enough that I am superior to Cecil. But there's nothing here. Best place to hide is often in plain sight. You hid it down here? Amazing. Ain't she a beaut? Right, let's get the Enterprise online. We're gonna boldly go where no one has gone before. Oh wait, wrong Enterprise. Battle stations, everyone. Time to unleash the power of the Enterprise. Wait, what is that? Looks like the white flag. Kane. Heh, so you're still among the living. Kane, you little maggot. Is Rosa safe and well? If you want her back, bring me the Earth Crystal. What? You shameless dog. We'll speak again once you have the crystal in your possession. Rosa means anything to you if you'll get that crystal. Why, you... Wake up, Kane. I have nothing else to say to you. Cecil, that dirty scumbag. Sid, set a course northwest. Petrolia. Yes, yes, I know. I still have to complete training course to War of the Gods. I have to find time to grind out some more. I've been so busy. This has been my video game time. So the last 2 hours that I streamed, that's been my video game time for the day. It kind of sucks at times. Thank you for joining me for my video game time. And I'm hoping to be back tomorrow. Now, Friday, I'm most likely not going to be streaming. I'm going out to dinner for my birthday. With the pastor and his wife. I figured it'd be a nice thing to do. So, oh, really? Never mind. I'll buy more later. Everybody have a nice night. Stay cool or warm, depending on where you are.